support and heart of our organization. Mr. Mahavir Chand Jain is one of the directors of Uddaan Foundation. He has completed his bachelor's degree in commerce from MES College, Bengaluru. He is a very experienced businessman and has exceptional leadership qualities. The latter is one of the partners of Sri Ganesh Jewelers and Diamonds, currently running 3 jewelry showrooms in Bangalore. Apart from being a very interesting person, the challenges he has faced in life are more interesting. He is one of the main forces behind making Sri Ganesh one of the most prominent and famous jewelry stores of Bangalore. He has spread the name across various parts of India. Having a great personality, he is a friendly and approachable man, which has made his clients more than just clients. In 1965, prior to Mr. Mahavir's birth, his father used to run a pawnbroking business in Bangalore. Their economic status was such that they earned enough to feed themselves and sustain their middle class joint family. Similar was the situation when he was born in 1973. He also acquired an interest in doing business at the early age of 15. In his early 20s, he started his own jewelry store solely and successfully ran it for 15 years. He further transformed the small store into a large showroom, which is now located at Sadashiv Nagar, one of the prime locations of urban Bangalore. This has been progressively running for 10 years. He always handles his problems with composure. He is always ready for work and finally manages to spend his time with family. Furthermore, he is also a spiritual person and always wants the good of everyone around him, even his rivals. He has been living by the motto, live and let live. This makes him someone unique at work, home and the society. May I now call upon our Chief Operating Officer, Rudra Kumar Sir, to felicitate our Chief Guest, Mr. Mahavir Chand Jain.